GTV. Today I will be showing you how to wire up Eaton Cutler Hammer M22 series contact blocks. There are two types of wire terminals for the M22 push button contact blocks: spring cage and screw terminals. With the screw terminals, the wire can be inserted here and then fastened using a screwdriver. For the spring cage terminals, I have here two contact blocks, a single pull and double pull. For this demonstration, I have opened up one side to better visualize how the spring terminals work. These contact blocks should also be wired after the push button is installed in the panel. With the single pull contact blocks, the point of entry for the wire is here and the spring plate is located next to it. I will use a small metal slotted screwdriver. This can be inserted using the spring plate and then levered to open up the screw termination where the wire can be inserted. For double pull contact blocks, the point of entry for the wire is here and here. The spring plates are located here. Like the single pull, I can insert the screwdriver to move the spring plate aside for the wire to be inserted in the point of entry. Wiring M22 series push button and contact locks, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.